Students at San Diego State are feeling nervous after learning one of their neighbors reported being raped over the weekend. Our tenders reporter Lauren Davis is joining us from the Villa Alvarado apartments where all this happened. And Lauren, you just found out that victim actually knew her attacker.
Yes, police tell me that the two exchanged communication before the incident, but they are investigating just how much they knew each other. As for the people who live here, the students, they tell me they are worried after something like this happened so close to their home. Villa Alvarado is a gated community for sophomore students at SDSU, but what happened behind these gates has students concerned.
It is like super sad to have something that bad happen here.
Police say a female was sexually assaulted on Saturday night into Sunday morning. She reported the rape to campus police first thing Sunday.
I'm honestly not surprised. I mean, in general, like a lot of colleges, I feel like are going through this phase of like sexual assault.
Overall, rapes on campus dropped from 12 in 2014 to 1 in 2016. Rapes at campus residences are down from 10 to 3. SDSU police told me today they have already received 6 reports of rapes on campus so far this year. The university requires all students, faculty, and staff to undergo sexual violence prevention training. But students think there needs to be more awareness after incidents like the one this weekend occurred.
I just think like it needs to be more like known about, like I didn't even know about this situation.
None of the sophomores I talked to were notified by the apartment complex or the school.
And honestly, I do feel less safe being here because no one told us that this happened.
They tell me they use the buddy system, so hopefully they can prevent something like this from happening to them. Now, some of the students told me they feel like these rapes are not reported to them on purpose. Coming up tonight at 7 o'clock, find out why they feel this way. Live on SDSU campus, Lauren Davis, 10 News.
Lauren, thank you. And we checked, there's been at least 2 other sex crimes reported within just a mile of the area in just the last 4 weeks. For a closer look at crime trends in your neighborhood, go to 10news.com and click on the 10 News Crime Tracker.